Breaking news, an overnight accident sent three people to the hospital. This is a look at the accident on Kinsman Avenue near East 79th Street in Cleveland, near the box spot, if you're familiar with that area. We are told two people suffered serious injuries and one other person was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. We'll continue to update this story all morning long. Coming up on 5